Hi, thanks for joining me. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge with a look at your forecast. And we did have some strong storms, heavy downpours, strong wind and hail fall in parts of the state this afternoon. But this evening, skies clearing up and a bit of a break for the overnight into tomorrow. And tomorrow may have a bit of a break as well. Here's a quick look at what to expect as these storms come to an end this evening and then partly cloudy skies overnight. We wake up Thursday morning to partly sunny to even sunny conditions, warm and continued humid, just as humid as it was on Wednesday. It'll be on Thursday and probably Friday and Saturday too. But we go through the day and we start to once again bubble up some showers, maybe a thunderstorm, but they're much more limited Thursday afternoon. Shouldn't see nearly as many of them, so less people will be impacted. And then we go into Friday, same thing again, starting off with partial sun, and then up here come the showers and some thunderstorms. Could see that again on Saturday as a cool front rolls on through. Here's your overnight lows, a warm, muggy night overnight, and that's a warm start for us into our Thursday. Temperatures once again on Thursday well into the 80s with humid conditions and the chance of an afternoon pop-up shower or storm. And that continues as on Friday, a couple degrees cooler on Friday, but still warm and quite muggy. And Saturday calms down a little bit. Saturday, you could see a thunderstorm if we get enough sunshine in the morning. Otherwise, it's a mainly cloudy day with some afternoon showers rolling through, and much different on Sunday. Sunday, after that cool front rolls through Saturday night, Sunday is sunny, less humid, and fairly pleasant temperature-wise. That continues into Monday before more showers may arrive on Tuesday. That's your forecast. We thank you for joining us. Hope you have a great rest of the week.